Bret the Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart. The animal has been unleashed. Oh, the animal will punish with no remorse and no mercy.
Batista's story is that of indescribable rage.
He has this insatiable desire to inflict pain on his prey.
Yeah, it is really frightening when you think about what Batista is truly capable of.
The multi-time champ is here!
Already a record-setting champion, John Cena is at the top of his game. John Cena, a top name in WWE for over a decade. He might just be the greatest of all time.
He is certainly on that path, Byron.
Well, guys, if he can remain this dominant for a few more years, there will be no question about it.
And I don't think anyone can stop the dominance of Big Match John.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the World Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 516 pounds, Bret Hart and Jim Neidhart, the Hart Foundation! And their opponents at a combined weight of 530 pounds. They are the World Tag Team Champions, Batista and John Cena, the APA.
A
I'm loving this matchup. The best teams around facing off for the titles.
Out here tonight, represented by Bret the Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart. Such a dynamic team, making every bit of offense count when they're in the ring.
Oh yeah, Bret is called the excellence of execution, but that absolutely can extend to the Hart Foundation as a unit. So crisp, so effective. The excellence of tag team competition.
This should be an interesting matchup.
There's a lot of heat between these teams. I expect some personal shots to be taken in this one.
I think the personal shots began before the match even started, and now it's a matter of what team can keep a cooler head towards victory.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Batista dishing it out now.
Rare to see the Hitman baffled like this.
Going way up high. From the top.
Whoa, look out. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
The champion into the cover.
Coming to the rescue. Neidhart that goes for a ride. Cena still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Neidhart's face has taken about all it can take.
Oh! The challenger is not in a great place.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Tackle. Pop.
Sharp knee.
What are they doing here? Draped across the top rope. And Anvil is brought to a disadvantage now.
Call animal control. Batista's loose.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Clothesline in the corner. Ah, a stop.
Batista is just playing with his food right now.
Military press.
Ooh. Batista launching a savage attack.
Neidhart has to weather the storm here.
Right in the face.
My God.
Incoming. Diving clothesline.
Incredible height.
Challenger eating up some damage.
Consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Tag is registered.
Go, go, go.
And he has an answer for Neidhart.
Implanted by the DDT.
That's gotta be it. Able to reverse. challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh. Retaliation from the Hitman.
Boom!
Fisherman suplex! Elbow drop
to Pearson.
Showing zero restraint.
Neidhart has to weather the storm here.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Uh-oh.
This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
All about winning, no matter what it takes.
Superplex! Tag made. Tag made.
To the gut.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Uh-oh. Good golly. Caught by surprise with that clothesline.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
There's the switch. John Cena's in.
Oh, strong impact.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex. It can. He did it.
Let's go.
Of a second.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
With the reversal.
Quick exchange of counters there.
He got whipped into that corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Cena up the turnbuckles.
From the top.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big back body drop. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
Draped across the top rope.
And I think the Hitman's face took the brunt of that shot.
Here's the tag.
Here it comes.
Tremendous combination put together there.
The champ will stay champ.
Cover.
Got him. And the tag titles stay put.
Here are your winners. And still, World Tag Team Champions, Batista and John Cena, the APA.
John Cena helping catapult the team to victory.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.